What better way to round off a Sunday's viewing than to watch the classic Life of Brian?